Like,
come on, bro. Time to move.
Oh!
Okay. What is this bullshit?
Cleaned up.
God damn it!
Thank you.
shit!
You got lucky, buddy!
Hello, it's locked.
Truck your
guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
He'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Oh. Off to the left, right there. Hey, we own!
is he? Pushy
fever bots fucking hit me cock!
Fuck, man, I think he lost his head.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. This track here.
Hey! You in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit! Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey! Asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, fine! You got the wrong idea, man!
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tie the cable to one of the...
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go!
Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, pal, but already! Push the pedal, homie! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Yeah, he gonna feel this, dog. Oh, fuck!
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Hey, Michael.
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing.
At Life Invader, we
monetize... Hi.
Oh, hi. Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go, if you got...
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens.
Okay, we got some space. I'll try to boot up this antivirus. And we scan. There it goes.
I need to write some product, Brohim. I'm feeling the itch.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the pro?
You should be wait.
This is the future of American economy?
Jay thinks being.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it.
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
I'm about to...
Gee.
Oh, dear God!
Hold on. I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. The phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Oh my God, you guys are so...
Continue with Shemale Bob.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to... Oh, hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Yeah, security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa! Lester, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. And I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look. Sorry about that.
Oh, shit! Mortimer! What the?
Somebody say something?
got lucky, buddy. What is this shit?
How you doing, bro?
Who?
Excuse me.
Perfect. I am undead. I am undead. I am undead. I am undead. I am undead.
Hey, looking forward to seeing you on set, buddy.
Funny. I am undead! I am undead! And I hate myself at a level I cannot even...
Oh my God! No,
I need
to
help!
Too close!